Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And I'm going to show you a unit today that is built right here in Oregon. It's a Cougar, and it's a 296 RKS, and it's a 2006, and it's in great shape. And I'm just going to show you some features about it so you can kind of take a good look at it before you come in and see it. Ask for Joe Bass when you do. I'd be more than happy to help you get out of your trailer, or if you're interested in financing this one, I'll help you do that as well. Nice unit. Again, it's a Cougar 296 RKS, and which means rear kitchen, and this one has two slides. It's got a front solid fiberglass front cap on it, which is upgrades the value of this unit a little bit more. The solid fiberglass cap is better than a rolled fiberglass. Better design, cuts through the air a little better, and it deflects bugs and chips and stuff much better without damaging the fiberglass siding. Fiberglass sidewalls and aluminum structure. They're built very well with a polar package in them, so they do withstand cold temperatures very well, and they do hold the air conditioning, the cool air in a lot better because of that insulation package, so you will not be disappointed in the way a Cougar performs. Underneath here, we got a storage compartment for just a little bit of extra storage, houses your batteries. In this case, the people have put their spare tire up here. You don't have to store that up here, but it is up here. If you notice down below, they've got a cross rack right there for their electric landing gear. That just helps keep the shake out of it, so it's more stable when it's sitting. It's a better design, makes it more rigid, because these are a little bit heavy in the front end here, and you need that tongue weight on your truck to keep them from bouncing around. You got dual propane tanks on each side. They're strapped in right here so you can pull them out. So you got one on this side, you got one on the other side, and then in between the two there's a switch valve, and that switch valve actually transfers the propane from one side to the other as the tank empties out. So it's a nice feature that allows you to run continuously your dual 7.5 gallons, so you got a total of 15 gallons of propane, and that switch valve between them to switch contents from one to the other. Also got a big storage area right here, which is very nice because you got pass-through storage. It's a pretty good size storage compartment. If you look inside there, you'll see just how much room you get. And you can see the aluminum structure up against that bulkhead right there to get an idea that they're serious about aluminum structure on this unit. They build them well, they build them to last, and this is something you'll have years down the road. Decals are in great shape. I'm taking a look at those right now as we're doing the video, and I notice it's got a great luster to it. And the decals look to be very well intact and still in excellent condition. We also have a little grab handle here that swings back and forth, so it easily keeps the door from opening up as you travel down the road. You got three steps going up into the fifth wheel. The tires on this unit are brand new. They installed them before they traded it in, or shortly before they did. If you notice, it's still got, you know, the hair left on the sidewalls. So tires are fairly new. It also has easy lube axles, so that's what this little rubber grommet is right here that you can pop out and service those axles. Also has a large awning that covers this side. And I love these triple windows here, and you will like it too when you see the inside, just how much light comes in. And this would be just in front of the rear kitchen area. I'll show you what I mean by that when we step inside. Furnace duct right here. This has a 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater, so you're going to have plenty of hot water. You're not going to run out, because this unit, when it's running on gas and electric at the same time, processes 16.2 gallons of hot water per hour. So it's a fast recovery. We also have a bumper that comes out the back. This bumper also holds an extra 200 pounds. So if you want to mount a generator out here on this bumper, you can. Great for just hauling firewood or plastic boxes or whatever it may be out to the campsite. Has an access ladder. It's a complete walk-on roof. And all the trusses on this unit are 18 inches on center, foot and a half. And if we come over to this side, We have a cable connection right here for TV cable. Here's your water water fill, water connection. Got a big slide on this side in the living room, and you can see we got an awning over the top of it that protects the top of the slide. That's an optional feature. I think it's wise to have one. And it just keeps stuff from clogging on top of the slide. So when you bring the slide in, the debris falls off the end of the slide rather than collecting inside the rubber seal. So it's a better feature to have. Again, the sidewall's in great shape. I don't see any sun bleaching. It looks intact and taken care of very well. Has an outside shower, and here's your other side of the storage area. And it has a bedroom slide with a slide topper awning over the top of that. So I showed you some nice features on the outside. Let's go take a look at the inside. As you come into the inside, you're going to see why Cougar rates number one for the last 7 years in a row. They just build a terrific trailer or fifth wheel. And you can see it in the cabinetry. You can see it in just the way the design is and the type of materials they use and the products they use in the living room and in the kitchen area. This area right here is that triple window section I was telling you about. You've got the two swivel rocker chairs right here. And they're very nice to have. You know, it's a nice little seating area that sits straight across from the sofa, which the sofa is a hide-a-bed slash sofa, so it works two ways. So it gives you a little bit of extra seating area and sleeping area. We have our day and night shades. There's your day shade, there's your night shade. You have those all the way around for the exception of the kitchen window. The kitchen window is the only one that's going to be metal. But one thing I want you to notice about this unit that I like about Cougar is all the windows they use. See, if you look at this compartment here, this slide, you've got a big window here, you've got your side windows here for crosshair, and then you have another window right here. When you lift that up, you know, of course it's a bigger window yet. And all of your valances are built very well, and they use the same material in the valances that they use in the sofa, so there's a lot, it matches very well and is very tastefully done. And all of these chairs are solid wood chairs, solid wood table, and these the header boards here are all solid wood. As we come back into the kitchen area, it's got lots of countertop space, and they give you a high-rise faucet with a deep sink. Little flip-up countertop right here for additional food prep. And lots of storage up here above the sink. Solid wood doors. This unit right now, dry weight, is 9,560 pounds. So it's going to require a 3/4 ton truck to haul this unit. You can't quite do this with a half ton. Also has a nice little storage shelf over here that the customer... This is not stock. This is something the customer put in aftermarket. But it's a nice little spice rack. It's got a lot of area here for spices or whatever you may want to store there. And a large refrigerator. This is an 8 cubic foot. And you have lots of storage around it with pull-out drawers. They've just put a lot of thought into this unit when they built it. And a little garbage can storage area right here as well. More countertop space right here with a knife storage area. You can slip your knives down in through these slots. 22-inch deep oven with a stovetop, microwave, and more storage above the window here. You know, this is a great place to put a coffee pot in here, you know, so get it out of the way, but you can still keep it plugged into the wall. And you got several storage drawers. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4. You got 4 storage drawers here, plus this cabinet with 2 more drawers in there. You also have a storage spot underneath the sink for additional storage. So you're not going to run out of space in here. You've got plenty of area for your kitchen utensils, food, plates, saucers, cups. So you're going to be set up very well this way. So let's venture off into the hallway here. As we enter into this way here, this is where the TV goes. Because this is a 2006, this originally had an analog TV in it. But the folks that traded this in set it up for a flat screen TV. So it is already a setup for it. It's already pre-wired. You just got to mount your TV to the bracket right here. All your connections are right here as well. You have more storage underneath it. Get another big storage spot underneath that. And of course, additional storage above it. Look at how deep that is. So lots of room for storage, whatever it may be. Plus you have all these cabinets up here as well for storage. As you come into the living room area, you have an additional two storage compartments here as well. That's actually a nice little coat closet. They have the coat hangers already installed for you. One thing nice about Cougars that they offer is what they call a hamper drop. So you can also see the aluminum structure right there that they use. They use a real heavy duty aluminum and they weld it 100%. And this is the residential grade carpet. So we come up into the bathroom area. This is called a split bath. And they give you a glass shower enclosure that's very good size. I mean, you could fit a large person in there. I look at myself, I'm pretty large. I can fit in there very easily. Very easy to get in here. I mean, I'm about 245 pounds. I'm bigger than I like to be. And I can get in here with no problem. One thing nice about this is you got to learn how to operate the little thing right here. And we also have a toilet area right here. This is a water closet, and it's a porcelain toilet with more storage up there above it. Bedroom is a queen size bed. A very small step up right here. Just to give you an idea of the height, I'm 5'11". So I've got this much room left over, and I'm up on top of the upper lip. So if you're 6'6", you're going to have a problem up here, 6'4", probably. But if you're under 6 foot, you're going to be fine. Has a lot of storage in here as well. And lots of wardrobe storage as well. And it's just storage all over in this thing. You're not going to starve for any storage in this area. Also has, you know, a mirrored closet, so you can hang your clothes up here with a shoe rack right there. This is a great unit. You know, if you're looking for something, you know, under that 30 feet, they call it a 296 Cougar rear kitchen with two slides. Come and look at this unit. You know, we got a price right. We love to help you with your trade. Come see Joe Bass. I'd love to work with you. I love the Cougars. They're a great rig. I know that you will like this one too if you're looking for some with a rear kitchen. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Thank you.